it's very important to follow these pathways on how to become a holistic doctor. Number one, you have to have a medical degree. There are several medical schools now in the United States that offer the complementary, which natural health, combined with medical school. The emphasis of being a holistic doctor or a holistic physician is that they put the patient first. They look, listen, and feel. They look at the patient, see what's happening, they listen to what the patient is saying, their complaints, when they're happening, what time of day, when it occurs, and they're feeling to check if they're having any complaints in their joints or their muscles or their organ systems. A holistic doctor combines herbology, aromatherapy, Ayurvedic medicine, Chinese medicine, acupuncture, also energy-type medicines, mind-body medicine, herbology, all of these together with conventional medicine, along with nutrition and hydration, to assure the patient will completely heal.